when there is too much hopelessness among too many of our people, we need to be at places such as the Jain Temple tonight, where we get to see a play talking about the transformation of what we would call an ordinary person into an extraordinary person. And it turns out that his guru was Shrimad Rajchandraji. For those who are seeking answers to life's, you know, gravest questions, I urge them to learn more about Shrimad Rajchandraji's life. And so if we could just have a little bit of what animated them to animate us, then we become that much more effective and productive in this world.